Welcome to my kitchen. Today I am going to show you how to make a simple and versatile egg curry which I often cook in my kitchen. These are the ingredients required for the recipe. 1.5 teaspoon of coriander powder, 1/2 teaspoon of cumin powder, 1 teaspoon of turmeric or haldi powder, 1/2 teaspoon of red chili powder, salt to taste, 1/2 teaspoon of garam masala powder, cumin seeds to temper the oil, 1/2 a teaspoon of sugar, 1.5 teaspoon of Channa Masala. Sometimes I also use Kitchen King Masala. You can use any other masala which is store-bought for making the egg curry, and every time you'll get a different taste. 1 cup of fresh tomato paste, large potatoes that have been peeled and cut into 4 pieces, some green chilies, 1/2 a teaspoon of grated ginger, 1 teaspoon of grated garlic, 3 small onions grated, 6 boiled eggs. Let's get started. Add the red chili powder, the coriander powder, the cumin powder and the turmeric powder, the Channa Masala into the tomato paste and mix it well. Then we leave it aside. Heat the mustard oil in a pan. Once it starts fuming, add in the potatoes and fry them lightly. Put a lid on the potatoes and let them cook slightly while they are frying. After frying them for about 1.5 to 2 minutes, on medium heat, they take on a slight color and we'll just take them out and keep them aside. So we'll just prick the eggs and fry them. Keep moving the eggs and fry them till they get a nice golden brown crust on the outside. They are nicely fried now. It's time to take them out. Temper the same oil with some cumin seeds followed by the grated onions. I like to squeeze out the water. This is the water that is left behind. Fry the onions till they are light brown in color. After 3 minutes, the onions look slightly browned and they smell cooked. So now we'll add the garlic and the ginger and fry them lightly. And we'll follow it up with the masala paste. Add in the fried potatoes and cook them in this gravy. Till the oil separates. Add in some water. I just washed the bowl that had the tomato paste in it with this water and I'm using that. Looks good. Add in the green chilies, slit, whole or chopped according to your taste. Season with salt and sugar and let it cook covered till the potatoes are done. After 2 minutes, I'll add in some more water. Cover it and let it cook. The potatoes are done. If your gravy looks dry, you can add some water at this stage and then bring the gravy to a boil again. I think this looks good, so I'll just add in the eggs that I had boiled and fried. give it a mix. You don't need to cook the eggs anymore because they are already boiled and fried. Just bring the gravy to a boil. Sprinkle garam masala powder and turn off the heat. The egg curry is ready and today I am serving it with rice. You may also serve it with a bread of your choice. Thanks for watching.